it sure does cruise.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't really. I was actually surprised how little resistance it had. How close is it to the surface for one